Hi everyone, welcome to Ajay's React and Review. My name is Ashmita and I hope you all are doing well. And today's music video reaction, I am personally stoked for this one. This is Nagumo and this is from the Malayalam film Chitram. Now, why I am so excited is because when I had reacted to Mohanlal birthday mashup, the RCM video, there was a little clip of him sort of lip syncing to a particular song, which turned out to be this song, and I specifically asked which is this song, which is this video. I definitely want to check it out, and you guys told me it was Nagumo, and I have found the video, which is 7 minutes long. This was the first thing that popped up when I typed Nagumo song. So I didn't know it was such a long duration song, but I mean, I don't mind. So yes, let's react to Nagumo. I'm really excited to first listen to the song, because the song itself, the rags and all that, they sounded so good in that small clip only. And second, I want to see the lip syncing, like done to perfection by Mohanlal sir. So yes, let's react to Nagumo. Oh man, I'm already getting like the jitters. Okay, let's begin. So it's going to be like a jugal bandi. Okay.
Sagama pani sa sani dab magarini sa.
Ah. Edna noka.
Nagumo o muganale. Nina jali telisi nagumo o muganale nina jali telisi nanbo varada
sabar
is
I didn't want this to end. I did not want this to end at all. Wait, let me stop this. Who's the playback singer here? It's not given in the description. Given a little bit of the, like, there's a good, okay, movie plot is given here in this particular video. Let me just find out right away. Because Nagumo, M.G. Shrikumar, M.G. Shrikumar. Oh man, I am sorry, I'm a little shook. The rags and the ending was just, here it is. Artists. Nayantan Kaura Vasudevan and M.G. Shrikumar. because of course two people were singing. Just fantastic. First, the playback. First, let's talk about the playback. This was beyond perfection. This movie came in 1988, the year that I was born. So just the playback is so mesmerizing. Firstly, I love Jugalbandi. Because Jugalbandis are supposed to be, you know, a little bit longer in duration. Even 7 minutes, I feel it's pretty short. But, you know, Jugalbandi, they go on for even half an hour, 1 hour, from what I've seen, the classical Jugalbandi like this. And it's always so engaging because, oh, it's so energetic and it's always so mesmerizing to listen to. This was just so perfect. Just so perfect. I loved it. I freaking loved this one. And then, after that, you know, what elevated this entire song to the next level was how they were, you know, their expressions and the way they were, you know, lip syncing to this particular song. Firstly, to lip sync for this song to perfection is not an easy task. So I want to just applaud all of them, all the actors over here. Mohanlal sir, of course. I do not know who this other person is who is playing the dholak. He also did very well. He also lip synced everything to perfection. It was fantastic. It was fantastic. And what I really liked, it's just not about, you know, matching the lyrics. It's just not about matching everything to the perfection of the song. It's your body language also, because when you're doing a scene like this where Jugalbandi is involved, it needs to be very convincing and believable that you are the one who's singing. So the body language needs to be like that, where the song is coming from within you and you are feeling every alap and every rag and every bit of the, you know, the words and whatever you're singing. You need to feel it from inside. And that's why I think the body language of both were just amazing. I mean, and you know, you just have to feel it. You just have to feel it. And it just made it look so realistic. Because otherwise, you know, even if the song is just so amazing in itself, but if it was not acted out well, it would have looked off. It would have looked pretty off. So you have to match the energy of the song with your acting as well. It's not just about lip syncing it to perfection. So, blown away. Mind is blown away, guys. Thank you so much, firstly, for letting me know which song was that. First, I want to thank you know, RCM Promo and Remix to, because you included this clip. Otherwise I wouldn't have found out, because I seeked it from my own interest that, oh my god, I want to look into whatever clip that was and whatever song that was. So firstly, thanks to you that I came to found out about this particular song. And then all of the viewers, all of you suggested me that, you know, please react to this particular song. And thanks to you guys as well. I loved it. I freaking loved it. This was fantastic. This was just fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Yes. So yeah, that was my reaction for Navumo from the movie Chitram. And I hope you enjoyed this and have come till the end of the video. I'll sign off now and I will see you soon on my next video. Bye-bye.